important. Ah, it's two cats. I'm like, what on earth is that? Like, shape-wise, from, like, a zoomed-out thing. I'm like, some kind of sprawled-out animal. I zoom in, and it's literally a cat and a kitten, or potentially two cats. Yeah, a cat and a kitten. Things you see in this... What are you doing inside? I haven't assigned them. Ah, where's my animals? Rumbos. Get out the house. I completely forgot about that. Get out there. Samson. Like, what the fuck? Learn. Oh, okay. Alright. Alright. Let that crap slide. You make a mess in here, though. Start turning into a very short trip between the house. Such a mess. Yeah, I kind of need doors on some of these rooms. Usually kind of helps when people need to enter and leave rooms. What is this? No, I'm gonna have to kill a couple of animals. Crackers will give me fur. I mean, they'll all give me like skin and leather and stuff like that, but I'll kind of want to use the fur. My only thing is that I'm pretty sure you're supposed to use panther fur for heat mitigation. But yeah, that's gonna need a certain amount of panthers to cull. These for sale. Okay. I'm probably not gonna have this. Take the rest of my gold. Or female. I won't get pemmican at the moment. I'll grab you a couple of panthers though. Extra females will help me create more to at least get my people some goddamn correct clothing. Don't take your damn animals through my building. So in my last base, I had a dining hall smack center inside of my building, right? Kind of like this, but different. And every time I had multiple caravans in the area, they always had like a heap of pack animals plus pet animals. And they'd just take them all inside to sit down at the table. Like even the animals would go in and use the table. Not that the animals are probably using the table, but that's where they'd all eat. And they'd make an absolute mockery of my dining hall. Just mess it right up. And before I know it, I'm just like, right, now I've got to send in my cleaning crew. Could you guys have, like, eaten outside at all? But no, they have to come in and use wherever the dining room is, sit down and eat. Whereas, like, smaller traveling things don't always. Like, this group's here, but if they're going inside to use that. Oh, that's another thing too, I guess. They're very close to my food. That's a hell of a zone.
Ah, okay. So 46 degrees is dangerous. Where are people going? Don't seem to be complaining about the heat, like they're sweaty. You talking about you sleeping on the ground? There are bed rolls. I have spare bed rolls, like you guys. Yeah, I don't know what you guys are complaining about. But we could have some other leathers soon. What can we get? Camel hide. Alright. I'm okay with that. Get rid of you. Let's do camel. Put two decent beds in there. I'll put... I don't have a need to have the extra beds, but it would be nice to make sure that in case somebody gets turfed out of their role, that they're right. Two spaces between them. No, it's Weeks bed that's wrong. There we go. I'm like looking at it, I'm like, what is visually incorrect about this situation? I couldn't place it. Oh. I do want to put their little pet bedrolls in soon if I've got enough camel hide. You guys hunt many? Really? Okay. Going too badly. Yeah, it's hot as hell outside for them, but I mean, they're dealing. I don't have the extra bed. I will build a copy. Hope that eventually it maybe gets made. Or is it? Like hell it did. Not becoming a pet. Sells. Oh my god, they got little balls. That is a really big colony. So geothermic stuff exists. Normally I'd be using that for like warmth to help grow a crop, but I'd say it's probably warm enough at 40 degrees. Going over here. Ibex dough. One. 2 degrees. Jesus. I thought this would work better. Alright. There it is. Gonna just have to rotate the bastards. I do want air conditioning in here, but I do think it will come through by proxy. Ah, this sucks. I hate incorrectly installing something. Go there. I actually don't know what happens if you build a block behind something. I've not tried it. I'm gonna try it. I don't know if it makes a difference. I'll do it to those ones and see what happens. These ones I might just be able to get away with just rotating the device. These ones, I want to see what happens. More ventilation on these rooms. The extra one on us. Hopefully that will push through and around better. Okay. So, how is this working? I'll see how this goes. They're all built down to 1 degrees. Not going to be cold enough for storage, but it will keep them cool, and I hope that these other rooms will be cool-ish. That's the hope. That's 21, 2, 35. Is there a way to tell the temperature? What I was after. Oh, I see. Yeah, okay. How did I not notice that? Like, it could be refrigerating this area a little bit, but it ain't helping much. Okay. I really do think it's getting affected by the backing.